Rumors of an Xbox 360 version of Grand Theft Auto San Andreas began to circulate with the leak of new achievements for the game. And now Rockstar has confirmed that Grand Theft Auto San Andreas is getting its own re-release on Microsoft's last-gen system. Gamers may have noticed that the Xbox Originals version of the game available on the Xbox Marketplace has gone missing. Rockstar explained the removal as sort of an out with the old, in with the new. While the original version will never be available again on the marketplace, Rockstar has gone ahead and made it available as a purchasable game through the Games On Demand service and started on October 26. The company promises that this isn't a mere change of how gamers can purchase the game. The graphics have been improved, supporting 720p resolution, improved draw distances, and as the achievement list leak already revealed, full achievement support. In addition to the revealed list, there is an additional 11 secret achievements to unlock in San Andreas. Rockstar is celebrating 10 years since the release of Grand Theft Auto San Andreas with a special celebratory weekend in Grand Theft Auto Online that will include special clothing, discounts, double RP, and double Grand Theft Auto money. So according to this, they have re-released Grand Theft Auto San Andreas for, I guess, Games On Demand, the digital version, instead of maybe, I don't know, trying to release a physical retail copy. You do realize if something happens with your 360s, you'd be losing this, right? Okay. For me, Grand Theft Auto San Andreas was the worst of the PlayStation 2 trilogy that they had. The PlayStation 2 Grand Theft Auto trilogy was Grand Theft Auto 3, Vice City, and San Andreas. Now, them doing an improvement on just the San Andreas sounds a bit weak, but especially for it just being a straight download. I mean, is it really that hard for them to maybe at least try a physical retail release? And then, yeah, this news article is kind of delayed because it was talking about the little Rockstar celebrating the San Andreas 10 years with the Grand Theft Auto Online, which is probably long over by now. So, sorry about it being late, but I got to it when I could. If you are a fan of Grand Theft Auto San Andreas and have an Xbox 360 and want to give this a shot and you actually have high-definition TV, here's your chance to get a better version of the game.